Check this out. We eat out of big dog bowls now. And we're having much less paw in the bowl and much less overflow food mess on the ground. And kibble is still soaked, but not mashed up anymore. They can mash it up themselves with their shark teeth. And Nona's been nursing a lot today, so Gold is not hungry. Everybody else is.